Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Hussein Kamani welcoming you all with a beautiful Mubarak Ramadan. The month of Ramadan was a special moment for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It was a time, a month where he took all of the ibadat he was doing for the year and did them in a greater quantity with more ikhlas, pushing himself even further. This is a time to take care of the community, time to step forward for the ummah. And many of us, I know, are planning to discharge our zakat this Ramadan and are planning to be charitable in all of the areas that you wish to contribute to. I definitely encourage you to look into the good work that ICNA is doing and support the good causes so our community in America can benefit and the community at large through the world can also benefit through the beautiful ikhlas of the volunteers that are working day and night to support and help those that are struggling in the world. This is an opportunity for us all. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to be a part of this beautiful work.